To buy or not to buy is the single biggest thought most of the buyers have these days, and I am with them and acknowledge their stress which they presently undergo, for the biggest reason being the price. I meet them every day and also make them understand that sellers don't have reasons to bring the price down unless they are in dire financial crisis, and not everyone is in crisis. Having said that, I have few good properties freshly listed with us which are too good to buy at any market conditions, and this week we are focusing on good old BDA localities. If you are a buyer, then you must continue watching this video until the end to pick up the best ones. My name is Balaji Badrinath and I welcome you to my channel today. If you are new, please click the subscribe now button and turn on the bell icon so I can alert you whenever a new video is posted. Let us jump in. Just listed is this independent house comprising of 4 bedrooms, comes with a double high ceiling in living area and plenty of open space for gardens. Built on a 40 by 60 south facing BDA plot area in a quiet posh residential locality of Banchangiri second stage, the age of the building is around 10 years and is on the same road of B&M College, which is considered a great location for a residential peak. Suitable for someone who doesn't want to get into the hassle of building a large home from scratch and do some minor changes and just move in. Listed at 4.8 crores, which is negotiable. This is by far the best luxury home in Jayanagar 4th P block, built on a northwest corner BDA plot measuring 2280 square foot. The house has a large garage, 100% diesel generator power backup, 6 passenger private lift and all around Burma teak wood covering most of the house. The property is split into 3 portions. Unit 1 in ground floor is 1 BHK, unit 2 in first and second floor is 2 BHK. And the main house is triplex 4 BHK with terrace garden, home theater and more. Listed at 10.5 crores, this house won't disappoint you for the price. Another beautiful house built on a 40 by 60 west facing BDA plot area, which comprises of 4 bedrooms, garage, multi-purpose hall, home theaters and a serene terrace, also has a capsule lift awaiting its masters. This property is located in RBA Colony, Jayanagar 3rd Block East, which is next to Tilak Nagar area, which is suitable for someone who is looking for a Jayanagar address yet has a tight budget. Then this property is amazing, which is impeccably maintained and listed at 4.9 crores, which is negotiable. Next on our list is 41 by 60 Northeast Corner BDA auction plot in JP Nagar 2nd phase, very near to the JP Nagar Cultural Club. The property is clear in titles and fenced, ready for building your dream home. This is listed at 18,000 rupees per square foot and is suitable for a family looking for an ideal vastu compliant northeast direction. On my next is a 50 by 80 south facing BDA plot with an independent house, but is suitable only for commercial redevelopment since this is bang on the 100 feet main ring road, Banchangiri 3rd stage, right next to the Janata Bazaar signal. The property is ideal for a commercial mixed complex like retail plus office spaces and surely can offer excellent ROI. Another 50-80 south facing BDA plot with 3 stories independent building in BTM Dollars Colony, just 100 meters from Banerghatta Road. The property offers excellent scope for commercial redevelopment as this is located in between rapidly commercial transforming area and upcoming Banerghatta Road metro station, which is being stone's throw away, makes it a compelling buy. You know what, this property is already fetching a rent of 2 lakhs a month, which is fairly a reasonable ROI for someone who is looking to buy now and would want to redevelop leisurely later. Listed at 6.8 crores is surely a notable property. The final and the best in my list for this week is the 70 by 120 south facing BDA plot in Jayanagar 7th block, which is located in an absolute quiet, serene and posh locality in the heart of Jayanagar, alongside the 80 feet wide road very near to the parks and Jayanagar metro station. This is a gem of a listing within Jayanagar locality and you don't get such large ones on sale every day. This is for that person who has arrived in life and now thinking of upgrading from a 40-60s or a 50-80s and wants to live only in Jayanagar, and imagining a beautiful bungalow with lush green front lawns and fully grown trees and children and grandchildren running to the length and breadth of this 70 by 120 property. Priceless compared to our listing price of 23 crores. So these are my picks for this week, ending month of June 2020. If you want to say something, please do comment below. I love to see your comments and will respond to those. And if you like my video, kindly give it a like and share it among your friends. See you in my next video.